Well, one of the things about zombies is that you bite somebody and that passes it on.
Yes.
But Luke would tell you that's a really bad way to pass on a disease. So in a zombie movie, one guy's a zombie and then the next morning, half of the planet's a zombie.
Yeah.
So that just couldn't happen, right?
But what if he was in Copperface, Jax?
Well.
Just giving it loads. I got this hickey from this really weird guy.